Hey YouTube, what's up? Oh my gosh, I haven't posted here in a long time. But hey, I have something cool to look back on as well as to talk to you guys about. So this month I participated in the Unspoken VR tournament that was held nationally. I will talk more about that in a second. First, I want you to click that link below. It's an NVIDIA bundle. It's only for limited time until June 13th. And what's cool about it is if you're in the market for an Oculus Rift Plus Touch, also any GeForce GTX 1080, 1070, or 1060 graphics card, you get 3 free VR games with that. So, and these aren't just any 3 VR games, these are the best of the best. So, The Unspoken definitely is up there, Wilson's Heart, and Superhot. So, I highly suggest you click that link and check it out. But hey, what I wanted to make this video about was a cool look back at my experience at the Unspoken tournament here in San Francisco. We went to the Microsoft store. It was held on a Saturday, which was cool. It was like a really cool way to spend my weekend. I got to hang out with Drifter, who is an awesome, funny dude. He was there with his girlfriend. He is the sweetest. Gassy Mexican was also a really cool dude. I had no idea he was out here in the Bay Area in San Francisco, so I was kind of blown away by that. Anyway, so I just had a really wonderful time meeting everyone, and especially the people who participated in the tournament. There were some sick pros. Man, I had no idea there were so many talented The Unspoken players out there. So that's it, guys. I just wanted to share a really cool experience that I had this month. I took photos, so I thought I'd put them in a video, splash it all together, and make it a fun opportunity for you guys to get a little taste of what I got to do this month in VR. And VR is amazing and I love it, and you guys should all check it out if you haven't, and if you want to in the future, I highly suggest trying to get an Oculus Rift and definitely play The Unspoken if you ever have an opportunity to, whether it's at a con or at a friend's house. Definitely play it and check it out. Thank you Microsoft and Oculus for letting me be a part of the tournament, and thanks you guys for watching. I will see you guys around on the Instagrams, the Twitters, and the Facebooks. All right, like and subscribe. Bye.